Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'm going to be showing you the 1993 Saab 900S. Starts up with no problems. Vehicle has only 75,000 miles on it. Let's do our windows check. So all the windows work, no problem. Okay, so back here, looks like there's a scratch that's been touched up. Another light scratch back here. Here that's been touched up. That's a little better view. Looks like two small touch-ups back here. Up spot right here. All right, let's open up the top. Accidentally let go of the button. Okay. So it opened up, no problem. Thank you. back seat. Very good condition. Driver's seat, very good condition. Passenger seat, very good condition. Good amount of trunk space back here. Even with the top down, you still got all this room. And then this, the not the spare tire, but the donut. There we go. So the radio works. Let's try the AC. And it's blowing cold air. Still getting colder. Yeah, so the AC is working really good. Let's try the heat. And that is blown out hot. Right. I think we're ready to go for our test drive now. Put the roof back up. And don't forget, this is a Saab, and on the Saab manuals, you need to put it into reverse to be able to get the key out of the ignition. All right, so we have one key for the vehicle. So that was the 1993 Saab 900S with the 5-speed manual transmission. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.